a heroic rescue on the Veterans Memorial Bridge.
I just reacted.
Officer Jeremy Bearden says he was dispatched to help DPS with a vehicle pursuit.
By the time I got there, he was on top of the bridge. He was already out of the truck.
He says while the other officers were keeping him calm and talking to the man, he swooped in.
And I figured as long as he was calm and focused on them, he wouldn't see me and we could get him back across safe.
Detective Mike Hebert says their officers respond to calls from the bridge often.
That's very dangerous what they do. If you've ever been on that bridge and it's at night and the bridge sways.
Detective Hebert says they're beyond proud of all of the brave officers who helped keep the man safe.
A lot of times when we see our videos, they have tragic outcomes, but this was amazing what these guys did.
Officer Bearden says he couldn't have done it without the help of the DPS troopers and Port Arthur dispatchers.
I hope that everything works out well with him and he gets the help that he needs. Obviously, he'd done that before. So hopefully, we can prevent this from ever happening again.